I'm Wilson. I was born and raised here at Church on the Rock. My entire family serves here. At a young age, like, I've started struggling with, like, my confidence and my self-esteem. It was, like, very, very low. Like, I didn't want to talk to anyone. Like, I didn't know if I was good enough for anyone or, like, I was valuable at all. Every time I'd do something, I didn't think I was, like, good enough to do it. I wasn't valuable enough to, like, do anything I could have. And I felt like I didn't mean anything to anyone. After, like, I met, like, new people that helped me build my faith in Jesus, I started growing more and more. And that finally brought me up a little more. Then I took Growth Track 201, I'm pretty sure, with the personality tests. And that was, like, really helpful because I could see what I was, like, good at and what I wasn't. So I could, like, learn how to improve on the stuff I wasn't. One of my turning points, I feel like, was getting involved in a small group that really helped me in, like, building my faith and, like, including other people and, like, people including me and other stuff. Got to hang out with people my age and, like, see what they were going through too. And they, like, could share their struggles with me and I could share mine, and, like, we could both help each other improve in what we had. One of the most important things in life are not things, they're relationships. And that really, like, hit me when Pastor was talking about that, because I realized that all the stuff that I have isn't, like, valuable as much as relationships are with other people. It's like I could grow through other people and people could grow through me and see what I was dealing with. Show me your 5 friends and I'll show you your future. And I really, like, was encouraged by that, because at the time I don't think my friends was as good as they could have been. So I was thinking, like, how can I improve my friends? They had small groups, that soccer small group, I met, like, one of the most important people in, like, my life and how they helped me improve. And, like, it starts out with you just, like, playing the sport with them, and then you talking to them and you hanging out with them, and then you go to church with them, you sit with them, you just spend time with them, and, like, you can spend time with them outside of church, and it, like, builds that relationship up. So, like, me getting connected into the Dream Team, like, really helped me, because I could get, like, new people, older people to mentor me. And, like, what Pastor says, we need older people for the wisdom and younger people for the ideas. And that just helps throughout the entire Dream Team. If I could look back to me in the past, it was completely different. Like, I had no value to myself or as I felt for to other people. And now I can, like, walk into a building and everyone say, hey, welcome home. And I feel, like, welcomed, and, like, I feel like I belong there. And I feel valued finally. And, like, I can go to my friends and they will actually lead me to Christ instead of take me away. And my mentors are just amazing, and it will, like, teach me on what I need to do and how to I can build my life on Christ. People actually help me in what I do instead of bring me down. And I feel like that is more important than anything else I have. Relationships, I can, like, start building new ones, help people in other ways. I can mentor other people that are younger than me. I can help other people that are older than me and just with ideas. So I feel like I'm going in, like, a straight path, and I know exactly where I'm supposed to be. My purpose is clear to me now. Like, I can lead people to God, and that's all through relationships and small groups and how that helps me build myself.